Welcome to your new life, David. I'm Adrian De Winter, CEO of Artemis Global Security. We're glad that you and the other members of Hawk Squadron have decided to accept our offer of employment. Artemis operates under the private military treaty set by the Reykjavik Accords of 2012. We're considered an extraterritorial legal entity with a mandate to operate all around the world. Artemis is still a small corporation, but we are conducting negotiations with prestigious clients interested in our military expertise and first-rate equipment. Now let me introduce you to Colonel Bruce. He'll be your direct operations supervisor and make sure you get all the information you need.
Hello, Crenshaw. I'm Colonel Bruce, Artemis's flight operations supervisor. I'm sure you and I will work very well together, if you're as good as you claim to be. I'm temporarily assigning you command of your former squadron. We'll decide after the mission if you get to keep that position permanently. For your first mission, I'm sending you to the Middle East. We've been contracted by a client in the Persian Gulf to ensure the security of its oil industry assets. Your mission is to protect the refinery complex at Al Hudan from possible attack by one of our client's many enemies.
We're expecting great things from you and your men, Crenshaw. Don't disappoint us.
Hostile ground forces approaching the Al Hudan facility from a 180. Looks like they're trying to establish a perimeter and force their way in.
Copy, Command. Shut them down.
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. Enemy attack helicopters are inbound on the refinery. They're supporting the ground attack.
We copy, Oracle. Engaging the helos.
Direct hit on the target. That one's finished. Maintain tactical awareness over the combat zone. Keep the incoming hostiles away from the refinery. Reaper Lee, I've got a flight of ground attack planes exiting the canyons and approaching the refinery at high speed. They are priority targets.
Those fighter bombers are top of the line. These guys mean business.
Heads up, we've got incoming attack planes at bearing 009, 500 knots, closing in on the refinery. Vector on the bandits at intercept.
Engaging now, over.
Box 3 confirmed.
Reaper Lee, be advised. I'm picking up another enemy ground unit heading for the refinery.
Good launch.
Good shot.
Heads up, Reaper Flight. I'm picking up another flight of enemy helos heading your way. Reaper Lee, enemy tanks are getting close to the refinery.
kills and you'll have them on the run, Reaper lead. Go get them. Got it, squad! Take them out!
Weapon locked. This is Oracle. All remaining enemy forces are retreating. I repeat, all enemy forces are retreating. I don't think they'll be back anytime soon.
Looks like these guys have had enough, boss. Look at them run. That's what I'm talking about. Nice one, Chief.
Not so fast, Reapers. I still got bandits on my scope. This fight isn't over yet. I'm picking up a flight of bombers with escorts in 270 approaching fast. They're lining up for a bomb run on the refinery.
Those lanes weren't retreating. They were clearing a path for those bombers to make their run. If those planes get through, they'll level the complex.
Keep those bombers away from the facility no matter what. Understood?
Regional Keeper Charlie, rolling it now.
Reaper Flight, the bombers are your primary targets. But watch out for their escorts. They'll engage you as soon as you get close.
Copy that, Oracle. We'll take out the bombers ASAP. Chief. Oracle, what's the word? Is the refinery safe?
The refinery's in good shape, Reapers. Say again, the refinery's okay. Bravo, Zulu. It looks like they're retreating for real this time. All hostiles are increasing speed and exiting the combat zone.
Yeah, not bad for a bunch of old-school fighter jockeys. Oracle, are we bandit-free?
Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. My scopes are clear. Head on back to the barn.
Understood, Oracle. We're coming home.
So, what do you think, Casper? You like flying for a PMC better than the Air Force?
Are you kidding? Artemis pays us twice as much as Uncle Sam, and that's not counting the performance bonuses.
Yeah, I could seriously get used to this.
Reaper Flight, this is Flight Operations. Your mission is complete. You're clear to return to base at this time.
Roger that, Flight Ops. We're RTB at this time.